Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drex high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Status on Operation Falling Star.
My sensors have picked up one of Drex's prototypes outside this airlock. Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade ship. New gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
To wear the Magna boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I...
skids aided. He may need our assistance.
Attention. While the skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your assistance, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site. Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
I believe we are clear.
Hey, Skid McMark's here, but as you know, I'm that.
Where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous.
Be the two heroes who saved my client, huh?
We really appreciate you helping.
It's that time again.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity.
Sports Shack. My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the screenshot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Designed by Dr. Nefarious, this ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool.
Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should head back to the ship.